Tucson says a fire earlier this week is costing between $8 and $10 million in damage. It happened near 10th Street and Tyndall on Tuesday at a student housing construction site called The Mark. No one was injured, but the fire was so hot it melted nearby cars, you can see in this video. Officials are still working to learn what exactly caused this fire.